here, who is everyone, I guess, knows about him here in the room. He recently came back from the International Space Station, and he was there almost a year and a half in space. And
International Day for Women and Girls in Science. সেইটো ডে আমি চেলিব্ৰেট কৰিবৰ কাৰণে টু এনলাইটেন আৱাৰ গাৰ্ল ষ্টুডেণ্টছ ইন স্পেচ চায়েন্স মেইনলি পাৰ্পাছ ইজ দেট উই আৰ এ ফৰাম উমেন ইঞ্জিনিয়াৰ্ছ ফৰাম অফ আছাম উই আৰ এ গ্ৰুপ অফ ৰিটায়াৰ্ড এণ্ড ৱৰ্কিং উমেন ইঞ্জিনিয়াৰ্ছ উই আৰ এষ্টাব্লিছড ইন 2009 ইন আণ্ডাৰ গভৰ্ণমেণ্ট ৰেজিষ্ট্ৰেশ্যন উই হেভ গভৰ্ণমেণ্ট ৰেজিষ্ট্ৰেশ্যন এণ্ড উই হেভ স্প্ৰেড আউট ইন ছেভাৰেল এক্টিভিটিজ We go for awareness program in schools, especially girls' school, and educate them how to go for technical education in under government of Assam. It may be government of Assam or anywhere. And another thing, sometimes some needy students, they ask for us for some financial help. We do also that. And every year in our foundation day, we give some scholarship. To some first top ranker girl in Assam Engineering College, Jorhat Engineering College and Girls Polytechnic. And another great thing we are constructing a plumbing laboratory in Assam Engineering Institute from the sponsorship of Jaguar. Jaguar, you know, this sanitary producer, marketing. So that one is already we are doing some training program also on that plumbing operation we are also distributed some solar lamps in remote off grid line areas then we specifically we do some works for environment activities every environment day 5th June we planted trees in several schools especially in outskirt areas and we have seminars on environmental science and we have done some works under Swachh Bharat under PM for that we get sponsorship from Guwahati refinery and we have constructed around 12 toilets for girl students in Guwahati mainly Priyanka Das she is the ambassador for women and girl in science for France and Angara Juara he's a geophysicist they will astrophysicist they will encourage our students to about the ideas of space science and how to explore that kind of activities that is the main theme actually today participate schools Maria's Montessori then USTM Cotton College Assam Engineering College And some schools has already come, we don't know this, we have to see the registration. Sarkari amar tenuka nai khali ami they have donated, this free of cost, this hall. One of our members, Sri Manjula Bhuya, she is Secretary Industries. She has given this hall to utilize for the day to day. Otherwise, no help from, actually we didn't ask also. We are doing from our own contribution.
I was guessing there would be kids in the so that's India and that's France. They got struck re-entry in 2019 after